to achieve a music world's record in the 100-meter breaststroke for the